Right, very quick haul video. First item is 4 tubs of the curry concentrate. Not badly priced, about £3.50 a tub. Next item is a 64 gig micro SD card because I'm refurbishing that Galaxy Note phone. Some tape for the phone, double-sided tape. Not sure if I'm going to use that or whether I'm going to use phone glue. Some spots for the snooker table, because it's starting to wear off. And 1 kilogram of salt to do some weeding in the garden. Right, so I've managed to put the new spot on the snooker table there. Don't know whether to replace them all, actually. I am going to replace the pockets on the table because the cotton on the old pockets is starting to deteriorate. You see there? It's got holes in it. So they need replacing. Now I was gonna keep these old pockets with the proper runners, but it's gonna require a hell of a lot of bloody work to, because I'd have to go with these pocket leathers and stitch it. You know? These ones, you just screw them in place of the old ones and then staple the net to the underside of the table. So I'll probably go with them. But yeah, I've got my staple gun too.